A minivan rear-ended a Monona squad car this weekend. It happened Saturday night at the Beltline and Fish Hatchery Road. Monona police say the officer was stopped at a light when it happened. The officer was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening head injuries. We know he will be okay. He was actually released. The driver was cited and was not under the influence.